and we're back for the start of the second period. 4-1, Bayonne up. Got to get it all the way out of this zone.
Oh, boys, get up!
Skate, Nick! Who's going to the net? The puck. That's going to leave a mark.
Put a man on you!
Nice play, nice save. Somebody get out front. .17 left to go in the second period. Nick puts one in the back of the net, making the score 5-1. Get there. Did he get that? That's a hat trick. There you go, Carol. That's number 3. Way to go, Jake!
Double! Double!
Penalties.
No, it's the same thing. Yeah, but meanwhile, the whole period is taking on so freaking long.
Yeah. Send it up.
Oh, that was nice.
Oh.
Get back. That's my game.
Whoa. Yeah. Oh. A trash goal there. Don't turn your back. Wow. Come on. Lot of stoppage of play. Let's go! Stand them up. Way to go, Spada. And John goes in the box for 2 minutes with 2:11 left to go in the second period.
I saw about this much white between them.
Looked like that puck went right through him. Scotch Plains Fanwood comes up with a power play goal. 33 seconds left in the second period. And that's the end of the second period, 6-2, Bayonne.